You ran out of gas?
Yeah, ran out of gas.
Didn't you fill it last night?
Money's tight, you know? I was gonna wait till the next stop.
Well, this place is creeping me out.
We're fucked.
Godforsaken, death of rotten, orphan, bastard child. Mutated, pride of born, an incest left out in the wild. A blooded bastard lies, a man is still tied to the cord. Opens his eyes to see more darkness in an evil world. So much pain filled with hate, it shapes his simple mind. Don't know how, don't know why, no sense of days, no sense of time. All he knows is what he sees, and that's the beast of things. Ripping flesh, killed to survive, embedded in his fucking brain. Raised by the woods, providing goods enough for short survival. No way to read, but in his hands he toasts a tattered Bible. He doesn't have a name, but in his soul sits pure conviction. He knows that's more like him, and they gon' pay for his affliction.
There ain't gon' be no sequel. This here is inbred evil. Everybody must die. Everybody must die. Everybody must die. Everybody must.
Like canopies, all the trees provide the perfect cover. Hikers, bikers, campers, steamed up windows from the youngest lovers. Unaware of the eyes that watch us waiting patient. Licks and sniffs and grins, excited, drooling, heart is fucking racing. So many lost on these roads and trails that lead out here. Thought I'd ripped to pieces, open stomachs like a baby deer. You see the fear on the faces like they stared at him. Lies and maggots feasting on remains of putrid fucking smell. And in the distance, yards away, another shattered life. Gutted like a fish, your body hidden shadows cover light. Another crime scene just like a couple hundred others. Making left a can in the open, wait to be discovered.
There ain't gon' be no sequel. This here is inbred evil. Everybody must die. Everybody must die. Everybody must die. Everybody must.
He's alone in a home, his family left behind. On the couch, his mom, pa, sitting missing eyes. Throughout the rooms and halls, the story of a broken boy. Bodies lined the walls and beds, each one they hold a broken toy. The smell that lingers every corner filled with pure disease. Entrails hung like Christmas lights, they decorate the mantelpiece. A blackened puddle in the tub bubbles up like tar. The stew remains mixed with brains pickled in a jar. Everywhere you look, sickness fills this little shack. Fingers on a paper plate set up for a little snap. This is the product of a broken inbred situation. Proof that man is born with evil, been that way since our creation.
There ain't gonna be